heating up here in the Marriott Center. More than 16,000 here to watch BYU and UVU. And Mika driving in towards the lane. Nielsen goes down, passes off Davis with an easy lay-in. Under 16 minutes to go here, first half. Nick Emery leading all scorers with 8 points. He just picked up his first foul, and UVU's going to answer right back with a three ball and keep it a two-point game. Much as their largest lead, they're looking to extend it. Davis gets it, spins to the left, and he's rejected. Blocked by Jared Stutzman, who's entered the ball game, has the ball right now. A step back three, got it. Paused, back to Mika, handoff, loose ball, picked up by Utah Valley, and it's another turnover. Three ball on the way, and it's good. Back to back threes have given the Wolverines their first lead of the game, 17-16. Now the Wolverines looking to extend the lead. Off, drops it back. Nielsen again for three. Got it. You're still looking to expand on that 4-point lead. Three ball. Good. Randolph wants in on the action. And Utah Valley 7-4-8 behind the arc. Five different players have hit a three ball. Wolverines by seven. Driving through. Loose ball. Randolph picks it up. Slow it up a bit. Stutzman again. Got it. And he gets his first touch. Right elbow, drops it back to Rose, who ends the 15-0 run. Nick Emery driving down the lane, scoops and scores. Boyd, step back three, got it, my goodness. Utah Valley 9-for-10, shooting behind the arc. Our most recent game at Denver, erasing a 27-point deficit to win that game by three. Emery step through, had the ball knocked away. Utah Valley trying to go on a run. Couldn't pick up the ball too quickly. Poydras hands it off. Good give to Zach Nielsen. Nielsen pulls down the rebound cleanly. Gives it to Randolph, who's running up the floor. Coast to coast and puts it in. Ball on Utah Valley's now missed their last 3 3-point shots. Going off now just 9 of 13. Behind the back pass to Mika. He goes through the lane and scores. Poydras driving down. Difficult shot. Now BYU on the run, 2-on-1. Emery keeps it, drives to the lane and scores. Nick Emery, 17 points, one shy of a season high. Now just TJ driving in. No look past the only child who throws it down! And the BYU faithful able to make some noise for the first time in a while. Three in the corner and Stutzman quiets it. Randolph staying in there. After getting that technical foul, drives the lane. Shielded and goes uncontested to the rim. Clock Emery has it now on the opposite side of the field. Stepping through, feeds it off to Mika, reverse layup, got it, and the foul. Mika to the line. And Utah Valley quickly gets back on defense. Mika underneath, looking for Childs, picked off by Poydras, he's running. Toulson, pull up, thought about the three, instead hands it off. Goaltending, the bucket went in anyway. Back out to Randolph, drives in, Toulson, top of the key for three, got it. 90 seconds to go, BYU down by eight. BYU has not trailed this season at the half. Offensive rebound, Mika put back on the TJ Hawes miss. NBA range threes here lately for Utah Valley. Emery for three, got it! Nick Emery makes it a 1-point ball game. Shot clock still on. Emery still on. 20 points. 4 of 7 from downtown for the sophomore. And BYU can take the lead. Hawes driving through the lane. Good. Offensive rebound. Great shot put back, and the Cougars retake the lead. Crowd on their feet for the final 10 seconds of the first half. 7-0 BYU, 1 last minute. 2 seconds to shoot. 3 ball. Banks it in. Oh, my goodness. One way to end the first half. Randolph puts his finger to his mouth to quiet the crowd. But it looks like BYU may actually escape the first half with the lead. Randolph gets his second three of the half. 10 points for Randolph, and he gives UVU a 54-52 lead. As BYU begins the second half of the basketball, trailing by two. Nick Emery, after a 20-point first half performance, gets the first shot. No good. Eric Meekman follows it up. Randolph hands it off. Three ball on the way, and good right out of the break. Kenneth Ogbe. Now cross court, Nick Emery. Emery splitting the defense. defenders, goes left hand up and in. The game has 14 right now. Connor Toulson takes the three, goes in. Difficult left hand lay. Jared Stryker. Randolph makes an inside out passing. Toulson wide open. And he got it. Pitches his hand out, nearly forces a steal. Toulson driving down the lane. Difficult shot, doesn't even need the backboard. Poitras will try a three and he answers right back. Three no good, no call. It was a good no call. Poitras working on Rose. He's fouled and scores. Poitras out of the timeout, hits a three. It's Toulson, he hops right back up. And by who else but Nick Emery. Three on the way from Randolph and he got it. Drives down the center, lost the ball, it's still on the ground. He scoops it up and they maintain possession. Poitras, a long three and he got it! That's called gym arrange in this gym. Randolph driving down the lane, hands it off. Nielsen lays it in and there's number 100. 21 points for the former BYU center. Randolph driving in, passes it out, dunk and a foul. And the UVU bench goes nuts. Exclamation mark from Isaac Nielsen. Three different UVU players have 20 points in this game. Nick Emery fires up a long three and ripped it. Rebound UVU. And Dave Rose is going to call off the dogs. Shot clock is off. And Connor Toulson and UVU can dribble it out. The Wolverines are going to knock off BYU. Mark Pope and Dave Rose shake hands. The apprentice has knocked off his mentor. Final score, UVU 114, BYU 101.